How about y'all? Really? This early? Better that it happens during tuning. Alrighty, thank you so much for coming, folks. Oh, yeah. Plenty of low end for you. I'll kick off with some Jerry Reed. How many Reed fans are there out there? All right, excellent. I like it. Let me see those faces. Thank you. Thank you very much, folks. All righty. Well, my name is Richard Smith. I'm thrilled to be here. This is actually my third trip to Florida this year, since you all have been kind of open. And it's also warm enough to play outside in February. Yeah, that's really the reason. And having a blast here. Played in Gainesville last night. Spreading the gospel of Jerry Reed, as I usually do. People know him as an actor and a singer, songwriter, entertainer who played a little bit, but he was a real serious guitar player. And I'll do a few of his to start off with. There's one called Down Home. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Down home, a little Jerry Reed for you. Finger-picking guitar. How many finger-picking guitar players? How many guitar players do we have, period? 25 or so pickers. All righty. Just about all of you. All right. How many want to learn? That's generally how that works. All right. Well, I'll... Kangaroo songs. Why would I? Kangaroo songs. All right, you know. So once we're on a Reed kick, I'll pepper the sets with Jerry Reed. Here's it's one of my faves, strutting. Thank you. All right. Jerry Reed. I'll pepper the sets with Jerry Reed. Well, I haven't traveled far this year. You know, I'd usually be all over the place. Last year, rather, or this year so far, I'd usually be out to out west, all the way to California. And I do love to travel out west, guys. About the orange rocks and sand. I didn't grow up around the desert, you know, being from South London and everything. So, I knew. It's all good. So I'm going to take you not quite as far as California. We'll go West Texas. See if you, if you know the words to this song, then please feel free to keep them to yourselves. Thank you. Thank you. Check it out, all the way up there, that high D. All the way up there. That extra fret was an extra $150 just so I could do that one. You know. All right, so we went to West Texas. Let me see if I can get through this one. We'll go to Paraguay here. A little Paraguayan dance by Augustine Barrios. Thank you. Thank you very much. A little Augustine Barrios, Danza Paraguaya. I figured it was a Paraguayan dance tune. Just from the title, right? All right, we're traveling around. We'll go up to, how many New Yorkers we got down here? How many of those retired New Yorkers you worked for 40 years and lived on Manhattan? Just so that you didn't have to do it anymore. No? Okay, not like that, not like that. I usually get there once a year, always have a good time. But, time for the winters to be warm. Which brings me to the Snowy Morning Blues. James P. Johnson, piano tune, old stride piano tune. And that left hand is doing that. Kind of like ragtime, but it was swinging ragtime. Is the way I think of stride piano is ragtime with elements of the blues and real early jazz, and they would play with that left hand and make these big jumps like that. That's why it was called stride piano. And James P. Johnson was the guy in Harlem that kind of took that to popularity, made it popular back in the day. We're talking about the late teens here. The king of the stride piano players, he was known. And after him, it was Fats Waller, Art Tatum, Earl Hines, all those guys. But he wrote this one. It's called The Snowy Morning Blues. And I picture some old dude traipsing across a cold, freezing cold bridge, February, cold, snowy Monday morning, way past retirement age. He's not happy to be there. Here we go, the Snowy Morning Blues. Thank you. The Snowy Morning Blues. All right. Tuning up or tuning down, I don't know. We're still traveling, I guess. Thank you. Alabama. Kind of Spain here, a little dance tune. Thank you, El Relicario. That was the name of that one, El Relicario by Jose Padilla. Old Spanish dance tune, I think. Thank you. Thank you. Georgia on my mind, of course, we went to Georgia. All right. Enough traveling. We'll go time traveling. Play some you know, some you may not, some you remember. Let's see here. If this one has ever been played here. Spanish Flea, Herb Alpert. Let me see if I can I'll do another Herb Alpert tune here. What is it? Rolling, rolling, rolling. There's no Herb Alpert. Thank you.
Thank you.
1968, there we go. I'll play something else from that era, since it's on my... This was my earworm for last year, so I'm going to pass it on to you. Isn't that nice of me? It's one movie song of the year, 1968. I think it was the most memorable thing about the movie. But you'll get it straight away. There you go, you remember that one. You know, I learned, the first time I heard that was actually on a Chet Atkins record. How many Chet fans do we have in here? One or two? I may have already asked it. See, just a little music lesson. From the sixth chord, he went to the 2-7. So we're in the key of C, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So C is your majors, your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's the two chord. 1, 2. The dominant seventh. Is this making sense to you? Good. So he went from the sixth chord. Six minor. But I listened to the Seekers version. And the Seekers went from that 6 to the 6 minor over 5, and then to the 4 chord. Instead of going to the 2-7, they went to the 4. Check it out. Hear the difference? Here. But this way, check it out. You get this big long stretch here. And every note counts, all 6 notes, which means you get to really, like, lay into it. Check it out. You get to pull the face, you know, which is the most important part. That's the bit everybody falls for. It's like, oh, he really means that. It's a powerful four chord. What have I got here? Hey, Chris, do you want to get up and do a couple with me? Are you ready? Are you poised to do that? Is he in here? He's not. You know what? We'll do it second half then. We're good. We'll do it the second half. I was gonna do a couple with Chris, but we'll do it in the second half. All right. All right. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you. A little Jerry Reed there, Mr. Lucky. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll do you one more tune and we'll take a short break. And I will, I'll be out there with merch. I've got CDs. I've got a DVD. I've even got some fudge from Bradenton Beach. But that's not for sale. You got candy here, Chris. Melody. Finish off with a little song here. It's actually the first music I ever remember hearing and learning, and I learned it not even deliberately. I learned it because I heard it so many times in my grandfather's basement. He had an old 78 that he would put on because he knew I was coming. He knew I loved to watch the little doggy spinning around on the you know, his master's voice. Watch the dog spin around, and I love the way that the guy sang this. It just kind of went in, and I guess I never forgot it. So it was the first music I remember hearing. And I'm going to try and get it exactly the way the guy sang it on that record. Try and get it as close as I can. I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see introduced him to my loved one. Whoops, and my friend stole my me. Bear the night at the ball, now you blow. How on whoops, in the night they were playing. Pin, 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 beautiful dwarf. All right, folks. I'll see you in part two. See you in a little bit.
Come on, G-Rumpity. You've just got to listen to me, dear. Skies are gonna clear up. Smile for me, darling. Sit right down, listen here. Now every time it rains for me, it's raining pennies from heaven. No matter the mood I'm in, and don't you know, each cloud contains pennies from heaven. Just look and you'll find your fortune a-falling all over town. Be sure your umbrella is up upside down, my baby. And then when you go out, trading it for a package of happiness and flowers. And baby, if you want the things you love, you best have showers. When you hear thunder, don't run down under a tree. There's pennies from heaven for only you and me. Yep, baby, only you and me. Every time the rain comes tumbling down, suddenly I think about you and see you standing there with your head hanging down each time you think about me. I've given you every bit of loving. Every time you call and say to me, whoa, 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 honey, won't you come on home and run to me? Only to see you're back there in front of me. It's me right here in front of you, that girl you met 50 summers ago. Remember all the poems and love songs that got me through our very first kiss, playing on and on forever. Ooh, my baby, with each touch, save me. No matter what, whatever mood I'm in, you know we've got each other. Years gone by, I still remember the vow, and that's why I stand before you. fame that I'm the dame and let the love live in the drain only for my own entertainment. No, you couldn't be wrong, and I've been waiting for so long. Just sing a simple song for you now. No matter what, whatever mood I'm in, I really don't care about what the others say. My heart has found its way, and though it's foggy, dark, and cloudy, man, you really brighten up my day. And even though you're throwing sticks and stones and traded our love for bones, and not even you will break through, because no matter how you try, my heart will belong to you. We'll be right back.
Hey, folks, thank you so much for sticking around. All right, we're traveling again. I was in Hawaii 2018. I'm going to play a little slack key guitar here. There we go, Hawaiian slack key guitar. Thank you. Slack key guitar, that one was called Opihi Moi Moi. Now check it out, see. This is the tuning for non-guitar players. If you want to learn real quick, this is it. See, look. You got a chord already there. And it means your one chord is right here, your four chord, your five chord, and you only need one finger to do it. How many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? That's all you need. Three chords. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. That's all you need. Three chords, 1,000 songs. I'm going to play you a fiddle tune here. It's a three-chord song, but it still needs some a little bit more finger movement than that. Old fiddle tune here. Written by Tommy Jackson. Tommy played fiddle on all the old Ray Price country tunes, all those old Ray Price shuffles, and he was a great breakdown fiddle player. He wrote this one. It's called the Cherokee Shuffle. Shuffle. Mm-hmm. has your twin fiddles here. Thank you. There we go. The Cherokee Shuffle. Oh. Old bluegrass tune. I've got another shuffle on the mind there. Here's one I wrote with a buddy of mine. Another kind of a thumb-picking tune, but it's got a shuffle feel to it. There we go. Get right in there. I'm only looking down here because it tells me if I'm right or not. Thank you. All right. A favorite key? No. Oh yeah. Yeah, the nylons will do that. But yeah, I'm just making sure that the standard tuning is good. It's good and standard. Thank you. Thank you. A little Chopin there, Frederick Chopin. Waltz number 10, for what that matters. Waltz number 10. Now, here we go. I like to play the piano music. It's always a challenge to play stuff that wasn't written on the guitar. Thank you. Scott Joplin, the entertainer. Here we go. I'll sing you one. I sing a Travis tune here. Merle Travis, he was the daddy of thumb pickers. How many Merle Travis fans out there? There's one or two. All right, yeah, there's one. There's one. All right, here's a Merle Travis tune. And he used a whole bunch of old radio slogans to describe his other half, his wife, girlfriend, whoever she was. Old radio slogans from the 40s that were used to describe her, including the title of the song. Let me see, there's one for Sun Made Raisins. That old slogan, Sun Made Raisins, Packard Cars, the old Schick razor commercial. And the title of the song is the old slogan for Old Gold Cigarettes. That also describes her. So round, so firm, so fully packed. So round, so firm, so fully packed. That's my gal, she's so complete from front to back. She's my pal, toasted by the sun. And I'm a son of a gun. If she don't make my 5 o'clock shadow come around at one, you could bet your boots I would walk a mile through the snow just to see that toothbrush smile they mention on the radio. If you don't think she's a lot of fun, just ask a man who owns one. So round, so firm, so fully packed. That's my gal. Like a money back guarantee, like a barfly goes for drinks, like the Bobby Suckers go for Frank, and just like Jesse James would go for money in the bank. From head to feet she's perfect size, she's a whiz, always wears a 45 gun, that is. She's got the looks that are so impressing, she has a pause that's so refreshing. So round, so firm, so fully packed, that's my gal. She done told me that I'm top hand. It won't be long till she wears my brand. So round, so firm, so fully packed. That's my gal. Well, Travis, so round, so firm, so fully packed. Thank you. Thank you. Tenderly. Oh, a little thumb-picking tune. Oh, by Jingo. That's an old one right there. I'm going to do this one. This is one of the first... this is the first tune I learned properly. All the other stuff, I was doing it by ear. I learned this one by ear, but I tried harder. And I thought, I've got to get it. I've got to train my ear. I started picking out things that I didn't recognize the first time when I tried it. Because I saw another guy playing it, and he was playing it right. I thought, okay, what's he doing? He's doing all the right things. And it's written by a guy by the name of Mark Cass Stevens. Not Cat Stevens, but Mark Cass Stevens, a Nashville session guitar player who specializes in playing rhythm guitar parts, mostly. I mean, he's a multi-instrumentalist. He plays a bit of banjo, but he specializes in... playing rhythm guitar behind commercial country singers and whatnot. Played on over 100 number one country hits. So you've heard him, but you didn't know. But here's what, this is what he does in his spare time. He likes to write ragtime guitar tunes. So one is called All Thumbs. Thank you. Some of you know, some of you don't. That was one you didn't, I'm sure. Oh, thank you. I'll tell you what. I'll do you one more. Get Chris up to do a couple. How's that, Chris? We'll blow lines. Well, not like that. All right. Here's one you know. Thank you. that piccolo part. There you go, from the Beatles to John Philip Sousa, a little Scott Joplin. Hey, Chris, how about it? How about we do a couple up here? How about if a Chris Cortez, everybody? The owner, founder, manager, sound man. He wears a lot of hats. As you have to. And he's back to playing more because... What is that one? That's like
this
a...
This is Loretta. She's my shape.
Oh, that's right. I remember seeing that last time. All right. We'll see how we do here. Loretta.
I never named any of my other guitars before.
Right.
But when you saw this guitar, I said, oh, I'm going to name that one Loretta. I don't know why. It just
came. Maybe you'd just seen a poster of Loretta Lynn or something. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Yeah, man. Pick a tune, pick a key, and away you go. Let's wind them up. Thank you so much for coming out, folks. Thank you, Chris, for having me. I really appreciate it. A lot of fun. Love to, love to. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out. Eric came all the way up from Fort Myers. Yeah, man. That's a haul, as they say. Yeah. Thank you for coming out, folks. I do have a few CDs left. So pick one out. RichardSmithMusic.com is my website. RichardSmithMusic.com. If you want to see some other live streams we're doing from my recording studio, it's turned into a TV, a little TV studio now. Keep going, it's good. It's feeling the groove's getting into my bones now. www.NashvilleTuneStream.com. All the Facebookers, Facebook.com/NashvilleTuneStream. Repeat that after me. Nashville Tune Stream, folks, check it out. A lot of the Nashville guys. Thank you. Thanks for coming. Thank you, folks. Chris Cortez, thank you so much for coming out. I appreciate it.